Use the touchscreen entirely for this.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. What? Mm. Or the Wii remote if you want. Want to use the Wii remote?
Not really.
Okay. Because both are pretty good.
Oh, look at that. It's the option. Warning, do not play with fire. That's our buddy Fire over there.
He's like, why wouldn't you play with me?
Fire, it's fine. Just listen, you don't get it. We've heard some things about you. And it's been advised. Tomorrow's Concorporation is a little Inferno.
No, it's the product they provide.
Alright, new game. I'll be the center pillar. So that's kind of what I am.
You are?
No. It's normal. Touch or hold anyone to make fire.
You burned it all.
Oh. Terms and conditions. Drag me. Oh.
Keep dragging.
I like to moderate these. I got money.
Yep.
Cut chain! Okay, I think that best music score ever made. No one's gonna make one better than me! Says Beethoven, that's why I got so famous. Congrats on the legitimate purchase of your brand new little Inferno Entertainment fireplace. Oh, we've lovingly crafted each fireplace to warm your home and your heart. Stay warm in there. Love, Miss Nancy. Tomorrow Corporation. It's kind of the world
of goo. You can drag it. The letter. The other letter.
Oh. It's kind of a world of goo thing going on.
Yeah. Also, maybe it's made by them.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh. 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 I got 2 pennies.
Yeah.
Goodness. Have you already burned all your things? Well, that's okay. You can always buy more with your brand new catalog! Love, Miss Nancy.
Yay!
You got number one catalog. So, everywhere. I want this. Letterbox. Okay.
And you buy more stuff.
Corn the cob. Yeah. Collector poster. Yeah. Mario's been shipped. Alright, I guess we wait 6 to 10 days. Oh, I have to wait. 6 to 10 days. Oh. Oh, whoops.
You have to, like, start it out, like, outside of them. And bring the flame to them.
Popcorn!
Yeah.
Boy, it's sure an entertainment fireplace. Wake up.
I'd be in.
Wake up! I want to draw something. I'm going to draw my girlfriend.
What?
There's a vagina.
Oh. Oh, man, Nintendo might flag you for that.
Really?
No.
Oh, because I didn't really draw a vagina. It's kind of like that.
Well, you said it.
Yeah. Can you hear me? Can you hear me, game?
Yes. Kurg.
Agro. Eogro.
Ha ha. Or joy. Get to, like, let the fire sit on it.
Oh. Oh, because it's thicker.
Yeah.
Ha 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 ha!
They all fall down.
Okay, then I can stack them.
Yep.
Building blocks. Why are you burning blocks? I like to burn any building blocks. Then why did I burn them?
Because this is your toy. This is your fireplace.
Bike pirate combo! Movie night combo! Oh.
Burn your collectible poster.
I need some porn first.
Okay.
Sure. Bye.
You can get a credit card.
Can't afford it.
You can.
What?
It's only 5.
Oh. Someone else's credit card.
Yeah.
Broken magnet. Sure.
Yeah, sure, I'm hungry. I wonder what Ganon's up to. I really like the fire effects in this game.
Yeah. So what I do is burn things?
Yep.
Huh. Okay. What else can we do? Alright, we got 15?
Yep.
Let's get a sleeping idol. And a battery pack.
Oh, you have a limit to how many...
Sorry,
you
I got too time. Excited.
Oh, you have a letter. That's why you couldn't fit as much.
Ooh, you're doing so great. But don't worry, you've limited Inferno's not like other games. There are no points. There's no score. You're not being timed. Just make a nice fire and stay warm in the glow of your high-definition entertainment product. But you can't do that forever. There's bound to be an end. Stay warm, Miss Nancy Tomorrow Corporation.
Oh, got another letter. And they're just really popping up.
Hello? Is there anybody there? You don't know me, but I thought I would tell you. It's so cold outside. I'm all snuggled up in front of my little Inferno entertainment fireplace. It's so toasty I can stay forever. Like a hog and a bug and a mug. I mean, a bug and a mug and a bug. From Sugar Plumps. P.S. is for you. You got a photo of someone. Use it for evidence.
Oh, what? Of wrongdoing?
Flame magnet! What am I gonna do with that? Oh, just.
Those are bricks. Gives it money.
Good. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. What's
this? It's the normal native brick.
That's more popcorn. That was pretty cool. So I got to get it.
You got the letter and the photo in your spots.
Oh. She's a... What? What's that?
It lets you skip the shipment process.
Huh.
But you should probably usually wait on those.
Right.
I guess it doesn't matter since we're not gonna play the whole game today.
Right.
But
okay, I can drag that on there. Ah, now we got some popcorn.
Yeah. And you still got another brick left.
So that's gonna stay warm for a while. So I'm gonna buy stuff in the meantime and get is that a dog?
It was an antique torch.
I get it. Get some more posters.
Yeah. Batteries.
Oh, wait, there we go. Oh, that's right. Oh, fuck. I got excited again.
We'll just throw away the brick in the photo, yeah.
But now, buy it!
But now you still have a slot. I don't even know. You still have four slots filled up.
Yeah. No. Doesn't it count for more than one of them?
Hmm? You still have the brick.
Oh. Oh, so, okay, so the items that have multiples of?
Yeah.
Oh. Holy crap! That's nice. Oh, shit, I only want to use that.
That's what you need. You don't have to, like, keep the fire going, really.
Oh, but you should, though.
I know, but it's not like...
Oh, shit. Toy pirate. Not for long. On a bicycle. Not for long. Kaboom!
Batteries are fun to burn.
Hello, it's me again! Smells like something's burning. Did you get a little internet fireplace 200? 200 seems like everyone has one these days. Everyone I know has one. Everyone I don't know has one too. Oh. Burning stuff can be pretty fun, but be careful. Everyone says that something's gonna be more dangerous than fire. But I burned them. So we'll never know. New friend. Sugar Plumps. I know. Mom, get their batteries in the fire. No.
I'm gonna do it.
Kaboom. Alright.
And then you can put a pirate in there.
Daisy, Daisy.
Put the pirate in there. Let him ride the bike.
I'm a pirate, by pirate combo now.
Oh, they said pirate.
I got some than these. Go fuck yourself. And some seeds. Someone's fairy portrait.
Interesting catalog.
I kind of like the batteries explode. Yeah. I like the bricks too. Wooden bricks. Damn it!
Oh, you still have a letter. Just make a mental note to burn them ASAP.
Sorry, right. Yeah. Oh, another letter.
Oh. There we go. Oh.
Oh. What's this?
What?
What's this? I think that's a pirate's eye.
Huh. Imagine looking through a fire and just be like, yeah, I found a pirate eye.
It's me again! I already burned all my stuff. Will you send me something? I need some more fireflies.
You don't have fireflies. It's a battery.
See, it's a nice little portrait. Oh, look, it's the eyeball family.
Oh, yeah.
Huh, are they going to turn to popcorn? Oh, they're going to turn to flowers. Okay, so this, oh, it's fireflies.
Yeah.
My pictures. Spider egg.
Yay! I like spiders.
Yeah?
No. Well, I don't really care about them.
Okay, thanks, but that's not fireflies. Me and Joe are fireflies, okay? No items. Oh, I don't have items yet.
Yeah. There we go.
There you go.
Oh, he's...
I guess we can teleport and shit.
What?
I guess we can teleport and shit. With some goddamn bricks.
These later bricks, man, huh?
Yeah.
There's bricks everywhere. We just burn, like, the fireflies.
Yeah, exactly. Aww. Goodbye, cats. Let's try looking for some of these little combos.
What?
Whoa! Hey guys. What are you doing here?
Just hanging around.
Toss them. Toss. Uh-oh. Oh shit. Dude,
I'm gonna
guys,
toss these.
Guys. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I'll put it on bricks.
Reminds me of the community episode.
Celebration bus?
Zoom, zoom, where does it go? Only the bus driver knows.
And then I suppose some of these,
Let's buy a bank.
A bank?
You got a letter.
Okay, thanks for my new fireflies! Everyone was like a little wish. I sent them free to see where they could go. But they all burned up! I knew they wouldn't last forever. Oh, I got you something, okay? It's attached. Just flip over the letter. Flip it! Up again. Okay, here it is. It's for you. Oh, I got a paper heart. I'm gonna keep
burn it.
Drag me. Break the box. Looks like Jebediah isn't gonna be smiling no more.
Poor Jebediah. Oh my god. I'm gonna keep this. 5 seconds later.
Yeah, I'm really gonna keep it.
Huh?
Celebration bus. Woo woo!
We celebrate.
What? The little Inferno's full of secrets. I just found one. Don't worry, I won't tell you. That would be a spoiler. It's really good. Okay, I'm just gonna draw something here. Alarm clock plus a daisy. I'll tell you, definitely do not burn those two things together. Ha ha ha! Shh! There are more. More combinations that can be listed in sugar plumps. Where's that little fucking... Oh, it's this thing right here. Whoa! That bus just blew up.
It did. It's not real people.
Alright, I get the bite part. Someone else's combo. So that would probably be like someone else's pictures.
Yeah.
You would think.
But what else?
Yeah. Movie night, I want to say, like a movie, put like a poster and then a popcorn. Lenders. Generations. Springtime. Why don't we get someone else's pictures?
I mean, we know it's going to be someone else's family portrait, so maybe we'll get
pictures.
It.
Television. Ah. Okay. Totally recall toys.
Yeah.
I like this game's sense of humor.
Yeah, they do have a pretty good sense of humor. I mean, the gameplay is fine, but it's definitely the...
Yeah.
The writing and presentation mm-hmm. that sells it.
You got one.
What, the bike? Or the bike part?
Yeah.
If you really want to skip the...
The hell is that?
What? It's like a dog with a hat on.
Because this wasn't somebody else's combo. What else can we give to somebody else? So what was it again? It was like daisies
and alarm clock.
Oh, there's an alarm clock. I didn't even see that.
Yeah. I was going to bring it up. I was like, yeah, I'll let him.
Just and you let me. Thanks, Mom.
You're welcome.
Oh, I got right here in a jiffy.
What?
I got here in a jiffy.
Oh, the alarm clock? Yeah. Yeah. Because it's like one of the cheapest ones.
See what happens.
Yeah. Wake up.
Okay, I'm awake. What's this thing right here? I want you to wake up. It's the alarm clock. Wake up.
Oh. And they are woken up. Wake up. It was for you. You're already awake.
So that's nice. Okay, someone else's and... Gosh, I don't know. Celebration bus. That was weird.
Yeah.
Maybe this is one. Sleeping idle and an alarm clock. Oh, someone else's credit card.
Whatever.
On the TV.
Okay.
You don't need it. Looks like a crappy one anyways.
It shows TV, man. It shows things.
Does it?
Yeah. It actually shows, like, the game.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Huh, that's funny. Bunch of money from that one.
Yeah, the more expensive the things are, the bit more money you get from them. Oh, shit. Okay.
Someone else's combo. Get some free shipping and 6 coins.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, I thought that was moving on its own. I didn't realize it was. And I was like, what? Oh my god, it's freaking out. Also, those bugs gave you money.
Oh, did they?
Yeah.
Aww.
You got money, so it's fine. Okay. Why do they have coins? Are they part of it?
Blankety blank.
You have enough combos to get the next catalog.
Sure.
I mean, I have no money.
I can't get anything. Upgrade mailbox. Sweet. Also, those bugs give you money.
Yeah.
And so if you run out of money, you can just burn the bugs.
Right. And if you want to get some money quick, you can use the free shipping on that.
Okay. Yeah, this is pretty neat.
Yeah.
Breaking weather report. There's got to be another cold one, folks. The snow has been coming down faster and faster. Every day, colder than last. That can't last forever. Build a nice cozy fire and stay warm inside, folks. Reporting from the weather balloon. Over the smokestacks. Over the city. The weatherman.
Isn't it like a Nicolas Cage movie? What compels Nicolas Cage?
I don't know. Maybe he just does it like every fifth offer he gets.
Yeah, it's just like...
Let's see if there's any combos we can get.
Like, we know you're better than this.
Lender's combo, so that's probably someone else's credit card in the bank. Right?
Yeah. Oh, shit. Use it for shipping.
Good chain. Came with money.
Okay.
Money's combo.
I'm always really paranoid about making sure they go up on the same time, so I'm not sure how long you have before it goes away completely.
Burn the money. Oh, I get it.
You're an anarchist.
Okay, I can get a spring heater, made with 30% dryer wood. Squirrel whistle, gently sounds of nature, but only a firm squeeze away. Sure. And fragile bolt. Alright, let's see how the combos. Movie night, generations. Probably like someone else's pictures and something else, maybe? Or the two idols. Movie night, seafarers, building bricks. Oh, probably building blocks and bricks. Dynamite. Building blocks and bricks. Okay. Building blocks.
There's something you have to look pretty closely in.
I found my second catalog. Did you know? Little Inferno comes with a free instructor for a video. Love Miss Nancy.
Let's watch.
Sure.
Hey. Do you like toys?
Nope. Hey, I don't like toys.
Playing with toys?
Nothing.
Setting them on fire.
Huh?
With your new Inferno entertainment fireplace.
Yeah, no, no. Just for you. Yeah.
Chimney, way up in the sky,
It's been snowing for years, and we just don't know why.
It sounds like Grinch or something.
The world is getting colder, but there's no need for alarm. Just sit by your fire, burn all of your toys, and stay warm.
I think I know what's going on. Damn.
To Inferno! All hail, little Inferno!
Great ad! I don't think it's believable that they would sell that.
No, that they would make an advertisement like that. Yeah, Little Inferno. I like it. It's alright. I never played the World of You, but I can do this, and I can do this, and I can do more, and I can do more.
You sold them the catalog.